Thus the term Pasalong was born, signifying their solemn vow and plea to the divine for timely intervention and to reign for their lands. Over time, as the livelihood of Pasyawanan shifted towards fishing, their devotion to Santo Niño evolved as well, recognizing the importance of a bountiful catch and harvest for the community's well-being. They began to implore to Santo Niño not only for rain, but also for the whole year of good catch and harvest. This became their panata or devotion to Santo Niño, symbolizing their deep reliance and divine intervention for sustenance and prosperity. Thus, their prayers extended beyond immediate needs, encompassing the ongoing welfare of their families and communities. Our fishing boats, let's all have Reverend Father Patrick Carson.
Ayo kita aton nga pagabindisyonan ang imahe sang Santo Niño sang mga baruto kag sang aton nga resort. Sa ngalan sa Amay, kasang Anak, kasang Espiritu Santo,
Amen.
Ang aton bulig yara sa Ginoo, nagbuhat sang langit kag tuta. Ang Ginoo yara sa inyo,
kagyaraman sa imo.
Di kagpamatasan, magpahamuot gid sa imo. Ginapangayo namon ini sa imo, paagi kay Kristo nga amon Ginoo. Amen.
Oh, Viva! Viva! Viva!
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, that is our V-City Year for the Culture and Beyond.